Alright, so we came and talked to this dude, and now...
We go back the way we came, and I guess we get to go see the Outer Gates.
Huh. Wasn't that a TV show in the 90s?
The big fat dude over here. Hey, Keith, I found a friend!
Oh, goody.
Yeah. Ooh, he's big.
I think the door behind is just sealed, too.
Wow, he's a Dark Souls 3 boss.
Hi.
Look at his belly.
It's very that elite.
I was looking at the giant statue.
Oh, wait, his name is Elite Belly. Yep. I said that before
I
saw
his god.
Yeah, right.
No.
He's called Belly because he has a bell.
Alright, so... We were discussing the new gun we got. Hot garbage.
Yay!
It is 60 DPS. That shouldn't have surprised anybody.
I got it up higher than that. It still does less damage than, like, the rocket launcher.
The rocket launcher does shitty damage.
I know!
Oh, man, the Elite Belly doesn't have a belly anymore.
Who's the person that's doing, like, a ton of damage to this guy?
That's me.
Every time
I hit him, I deal, like, a tenth of his life bar.
Did you see how much crude was coming out of those gates? That has to be the source.
It does seem likely.
Hey, what was that stuff he was talking about?
Last time we met, I defeated him by breaking the seals on the gates. When he went to seal them again, I attacked him. It was some serious battlefield improvisation.
It's a fine line between brilliant and cowardly.
Hey, a win is a win. He was trying to kill me.
Do you ever wonder about the fact that you're the hero of all the stories you tell? I mean, come on. How likely is it that you are always...
Sorry, I gotta take this.
Lo Wang, please return here with all haste. Zillismen are invading the village. I believe they're looking for chemical. Your assistance would be appreciated.
Damn. I'll be right there.
We have to get back there. Now.
No shit, lady. Teleport us already.
Okay, just let me get a lock on... Oh. That's weird. I can't feel the statues in town. It's like they're not there.
Doesn't matter. Just get us anywhere close.
Okay, nearest spot is... It's gonna be a hike.
Out of the possible, lady. Out of the possible.
It's like a giant horse Pegasus statue. It's freaking huge.
Cool.
Yeah, it looks really neat.
Too bad we're never gonna see it again.
The set pieces in this game kind of remind me of Darksiders.
Yeah.
Actually, like, a number of things do. It's kind of like this weird pseudo-post-apocalyptic world that's, like, not quite, but it's close.
Like, and the apocalypse happened, but it ended up not being that big of a deal.
For Darksiders, it was a huge deal. And everybody died, but death or war didn't give a shit. And so it's like, humanity's dead. War's like, I don't give a damn. And it's like, okay.
It's like the weird paradox feeling you get from a game, from certain, like, the Resident Evil games, where it's like, zombie apocalypse took over the world, here's a dinner party, and, like, they're still, like, it's like random cities do and don't have the apocalypse and stuff, like, Dead Rising and Resident Evil. Yep. It's like, nope, this is just life now.
Yeah, we just don't go over there. It's kind of like Dark Souls, but like the places that aren't hell.
Yeah, even the movies are weird, where like in the Resident Evil movies, the world basically ends in the second movie, and then like six more happen.
Oh, hey, secret. The secrets are kind of meaningless in this game.
Yeah, they give you more money, but have we ever bought anything?
Well, but like they don't... I buy things occasionally, and it's not worth it. But like, I get thousands of zillion, which is apparently the name for it. I get, like, thousands of that per, like, fight.
Yeah. Which, I mean, it's easier to just fight things than to try and find the secrets. Which are actually very well hidden.
Yeah, they are. I just kind of wish it was, like, there were secret skills or something.
Yeah. I finally got a new katana. Maybe it'll be useful. Oh, wow, these guys dropped in a lot of weapons, actually.
Got any, like, new weapons except for the Gauss rifle that we just got in a long time.
Yeah,
gave me the Fujin grenade launcher, and he gave me the Z45 katana, and in the boss chamber I picked up the Primal Bone Blades.
Oh, well, I've got the Primal Bone Blades. I've had them for a while. Those are good. I just got the Fujin, which... Yeah, it's a grenade launcher.
Wow.
What's up with this thing? It does tons of damage. Alright. I guess I will undo the monsoon.
A lot of stuff to sort through here.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah, the inventorying system is a little bit hard as shit.
I like it, but I kind of wish it had, like, suggestions, like...
Yeah.
Like...
Rarity. Well, I mean, it does have rarity.
Well, there's rarity. Like, it's... That's not terrible. It's mostly just kind of an issue of... it's such a... pain.
Yeah.
You know... There aren't really sorting options, are there? There's, like, one toggle, but it doesn't explain what it is as much. I'm not sure what the toggle means. Oh, it's what level they are. You can toggle between type or level.
Ah.
That's about it.
Glue.
We're trying to make sense of some of this stuff.
Yeah.
Can you stack effects of different kinds, or do they have to be the same?
You can't have fire and,
ice?
Yeah, you can't have fire and ice on the same weapon.
Alright, I've got a 125 DPS katana, that's a start.
Yep.
Oh yeah, it looks like the one that Bert's been using with, the vibro blade on the end.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Yeah. I think you get that from the Zilla Enforcers specifically.
Yeah, I get it. I got it, like, at the start of the game fighting Zillies.
Yeah. So, I guess different enemies do have, like, a random drop that you can get occasionally.
Must be. It does look like they're kind of weapon.
Yeah.
I also just might have missed it in the massive crap that drops off of everybody every time.
This is.
I can see myself walking past a mob without picking up its loot. Because so far, nobody's got a duplicate of anything yet, have they?
No.
I haven't got duplicates of anything.
Well, I do have to admit, I like the fact that the weapon variety, like, there's kind of definitely a hierarchy, but it's not, like, that massive of one.
Yeah.
If that makes sense.
I like that it does seem to imply that there's, like, the Dark Souls school of loot, where it's one copy of everything exists somewhere.
Yeah, which is a really good way to do it.
Instead of getting 50 equivalent leather pouches that have different bonus stats to electric resistance or something.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I'm playing a game called Ember, and Ember goes to the Necropolis school of loot in that sometimes just every single person drops their armor and weapon. And at some point you're just like, okay, this is too many items.
Why you don't like getting, like, common leather boots over and over and over again?
Same level of crude repeating.
I wish games would just do away with gray loot.
Yeah,
just convert it directly into currency.
Yeah. Or, like, make it really easy. Like, I'm actually at this... the problem with this game that I have so much gray loot clogging my inventory, and you can junk it, but I found out if I hit the sell junk button... it actually crashes my game and resets me into the area. So, yeah, not too happy about that one.
Oh man, what was the game where, like...
If they made it this far, they're probably all the way into Smith's Inner Sanctum. Hurry!
Hey, I can get us there quickly, or... Hideo, what's happening?
Zilla's men were heavily armed, but we fought them off. Unfortunately, Master Smith was... gravely wounded.
No.
Gravely.
Go to him, quickly. He says it is important. I must go and guard the entrance.
Stay alive, Hideo.
That is the idea, sir.
Wow.
And then he was fired from Kojima Productions. The end. It's funny, because it's not funny.
Go to him. Tell him how you feel. Let him know in your heart of hearts.
Old man, you smell like pickles. Stop eating them so goddamn much.
Oh my god.
Eat no pickles.
Guys, the upgrade to the projectile makes it wider.
Oh god.
Oh my god. Did you see that?
I don't know. I can't get to that area.
the projectile skill?
Where'd you go, Bird? You were just standing on top of me.
I have no idea where the hell Wander is. What,
Bird,
skipped ahead.
Bird, I'm right here.
I'm in the garage. Follow the dots on the map, man.
It's like street width projectile.
If we follow the dots on the map, they take us into the flaming gate that we can't pass.
Oh. Go into the garage, like, directly next to it. There's, like, a hole in the floor that you can go into.
Oh, I was exploring this area earlier and thought it was pointless, so I didn't...
Mistakes were made. Oh, can't jump over that. The official Wanderbug greeting. Blah, blah, blah. Here at blah, blah, blah. Oh, the way through is a weird hole. Oh, this weird web sewer nightmare garbage is how you get through.
You think he cleaned this shit up at some point.
It's a sewer.
Well, it's Master Smith's secret... It's Master Smith's secret entrance.
I agree with Keith. Why would you ever clean up the sewer? That's where poop can stay. The whole point of the sewer.
Kamiko! Anybody home? You okay?
I don't... It was like being stabbed by 1,000 fiery knives.
Oh, shit. Was it the same stuff they shot you up with before?
I think so.
What's your body doing now?
My body, I can't feel it. I can't feel it at all. Oh, this is bad.
Yeah, thanks for the update, Captain Obvious.
So they attacked because we were keeping the body here.
Yep.
So I was more or less right about this place being taken apart.
This could be a problem.
Good to see you, both of you.
What happened?
Kamiko's body, when it mutated and broke free, it was raging, incoherent. It came after me, but I couldn't bring myself to harm her.
Wait, I killed him?
Try not to move. I'll get help. The Yakuza must have some.
I have tried. This wound is imbued with some sort of dark potency I'm helpless to resist much longer. Indeed, I believe I have reached the end of my road.
No! Smith!
He can't hear you.
Then let me speak through you!
I don't know.
Listen, there is something we must do. The cure is complete. Fetch me the flask from the library.
If we don't get that cure fast enough, Black Guy dies first. There's a whole bunch of Robo-Men all doing the exact same wounded animation, but then also three of them that are just sitting here perfectly crouched.
They're praying nothing. In honor of the dying Master Smith.
Yeah. Oh my god.
But there's
guys get up. Guys,
what's
get up,
weird is that there's like an exact even split between people who are crouching and people who are like wounded and doing the same animation perfectly in sync with each other.
These are the students.
I can't figure out how to get up to where you are.
Go into the weapons store. It's the staircase that's been blocked off. Yeah.
Oh. Right. Hello.
Yeah, this is closed earlier.
This is the library?
Hello, floaty glowy cure.
No, don't look at that yet, Keith. We're not interacting with the cure yet.
Oh.
Bird found it.
Oh. Girl Chan in paradise.
Yep.
It's the sword when you walk into it.
Yep.
Wow.
Deo's into some awesome stuff.
Is this a
Deo? This might be Master Smith. Oh, by the way, there's a fortune cookie dude there.
Oh, there's also a statue.
There's a whole bunch of cards that have kissy lips on them down here.
Ooh.
Like they hand out on the strip at Vegas.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I guess Master Smith was into some master...
Oh, yeah, they're everywhere. Why do you have so many of them? Oh, there's also a statue we could take for 5,000 gold.
Go get the plot, and then we'll head out of here.
Yep.
There's also a gun, which looks awful.
Yeah, King Skeletor.
This is an auspicious moment. I have completed my final meditation.
Let me talk to him.
What do we need to do with the flask?
Keep it safe until you can find a way to administer it to Kamiko's body. It will heal her. Then you will need a chi bender to reverse the soul binding ritual.
I need to talk to him now!
I'm a chi bender.
You cannot perform it on yourself.
Let me guess. I'll go blind?
Your soul will discorporate and become a wisp adrift in the ether. I don't think you'd like it.
Oh, you mean like...
Will you let me talk?
Okay, Smith. Kamiko wants to speak with you. I'm not really sure how this is going to...
Smith?
Whoa. Like that, I guess.
Yes, child.
You can't die.
I'm afraid you are mistaken.
You showed me that I was worth something. And that I could fight to become something more.
I only saw what was already there. It is a rare occurrence when one person can truly help another. That is a gift you have given me.
What will I do without you?
What you would have done with me. Leave here. Become yourself. Save the world, most likely. Do not shrink from greatness, child. Breathe into it. Become it. You need not find your path. It has been beneath your feet all the time. Now, to the amulet.
The spirit well.
But wait.
There is no more waiting for me. In this way, I can remain on your path a few moments longer.
I will always love you.
And I you, my child. As for you, Lo Wang.
Yeah?
Look after my students, if you can. Easy on the dick jokes, okay?
Nope. Black guy died first.
Yep. Well, no.
Is he black?
A lot of Japanese guys died first. Then black guy.
Shit. I hope I have the strength to go out like that when my time comes.
You. You jerk!
Me? What did I do?
He wasted his last words on you!
I prefer to think he spent them on me.
You ever make another dick joke, I will kill you!
You can have my dick jokes when you pry them from my cold, dead Wang.
I am never talking to you again!
Finally!
That lasted 3 seconds. Hello, monster. Are those thighs?
What the hell is this all of a sudden?
This is a Metal Gear Solid 4 boss. This is a straight up Metal Gear Solid 4 villain.
Dim legs. Yeah. Hey, Keith, I heard you like big legs.
That's a target location.
This is Kamiko's body? Do we defeat it?
Yeah, way up there. She's got weird legs out. That part's questionable.
We're just going to cut her off at the knees, and then we're going to inject...
Oh, she's got spinny death zones. Whoa.
Yeah, on the other hand, it does, like, 4 damage, so you can just tank it like I did.
Yeah, she doesn't really do much, especially if you have enough lifesteal to just heal through it, plus...
I don't.
Holy shit, these...
I do not have lifesteal, apparently.
Bad.
Yeah, they don't do dick. Like, if they stuck in the enemy and did, like, a consistent damage thing, I'd be totally down for it. But they don't. So it's like, well...
So she's immune to powers, but nothing else.
Yeah, so just stab her once and win.
Yeah.
Alright, I finally got my actual weapon that, like, does damage out.
How?
Force
fields, why?
How? They got replaced by the King Spitter or whatever that minigun was.
Yeah. Oh, goody.
Ha! You can walk under the force fields when they're up in the air.
My health! Leave me alone!
I think we're supposed to dodge the fire.
Well, yeah. That's why it's giant and obvious.
I've just been soaking the damage.
I've been soaking it, but I need to heal up, because, like...
Oh.
Ow.
I keep getting hurt by the superior thorn hall.
I'm not doing great.
Apparently, if you press Z, you go into Berserk Rage mode.
What? I don't.
Your meter in the bottom left has to go up. You use,
I have a meter in the bottom left?
The skull thing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hello.
If that's maxed out.
Is that that?
I'm in angry mode.
We just got it. Master Smith gave us a parting gift of his soul.
I see.
Murder her in the face. In the face!
Alright, wow, so I can't see crap right now. My Shadow Fury. Ah, cool.
I don't know if you do extra damage or like what the deal is.
I don't
know.
I seem to have healed by it, so that's a good. That's a start.
Yeah, I can't. It's even more confusing than usual.
I think you're invulnerable while you're doing it.
You have a red meter that goes around the weird skull thing in the corner.
Yep.
Oh, mine's already half full again. Oh, the skulls are a new drop.
Oh.
Yeah, they're just kind of all over the place, and they fill it up now.
Good to know.
I'm already doing it again.
Yeah, I
feels good.
It charges fast.
Oh yeah,
I can't do it again.
What? Hi. Hey guys, look at where I am. She kicked.
I don't know where you are.
Hi.
You were in the underside of that thing.
Yeah, she went up into space and brought me with her. I was just like,
cool. Oh, this is space.
You know, I kind of like the imagery of just like ultra dim lady legs, but at the same time, there's something unsatisfying about wild
legs.
Bossing in a single player co-op RPG.
Oh no, not dem legs. Oh.
You have to catch me and give me that cure!
Oh. That's inconvenient.
You idiot! You fucking get away!
Easy with the insults, lady. Let's not forget who's driving this bus.
Oh, believe me, I remember.
Okay, so let's just...
An idiot!
Squabbling's funny.
Huh.
And now I'm staring at a black screen.
Yep.
Oh, here I am.
What?
What?
This is not good.
Did we teleport? Did we all teleport to Wander?
Maybe. Are you guys on a cliffside with me?
Yes, of course I am.
God damn it.
Are you...
I got bad news. It's saying hold any key to skip.
This is not a good sign.
That's not the cards.
Are we done for the night? I think we're done for the night.
I don't think we have an option. I have to alt F4.
I can suicide.
I can't even do anything.
No, I can't suicide. I can't shoot close enough to myself. It won't shoot when I'm near myself. Suicide more better.
Come on.
Yeah, behind the wall a little bit.
This is a great game.
Wow.
High quality, glitch-free experience.
Mm.
Yeah. Hello, broken world over there.
Yeah, it's like you can kind of see where we were supposed to be from the underside and through a bunch of rocks.
Oh yeah, you can see see that solid square of like bottom area over there?
Yeah.
That's probably supposed to be us.
I can shoot
maybe.
It.
I can't do anything.
I'm going to see if I can just spam jump until I get out of
here. The game won't let me
suicide.
Wait,
you guys can jump? I'm totally like...
Yeah.
I can jump.
I can't move. I'm stuck in a cutscene or something.
Yeah, we can run around in here, in this weird cliff face. But we teleport to you. Is this where you ended up when you got kicked out of the boss fight?
No.
Or whatever was happening?
This is new.
Oh, we all showed up here after that cutscene?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
How is this the... How did this happen?
Well, I'm assuming the credits are going to start rolling and stuff like that.
All right, everybody. So this has been Shadow Warrior.
Thanks for watching, guys.
See you in Shadow Warrior 3.
Yep.
You're actually getting really
right from this moment.
Bird's actually getting really high.
Like, how did I get in this cliff?
This is the canonical ending of the game.
Yeah.
It's about as satisfying as the ending of Trine 3.
Watch Shadow Warrior 3 be a movie. It's not even a video game. Lo Wang eking out life. Yeah, you guys are above me.
It's him. It's him in that. The movie picks up. It's him in that one movie where that dude's like stuck under a boulder and has to cut his arm off. He's like stuck in here.
127 hours of Wang.
Yeah.